everything we've worked on for the past couple weeks. And again, this show won't be possible without your generous help and all of your support and driving the kids to and from all of our rehearsals and picking them up and being patient and not parking on the white spots on the parking lot, for example. Okay, all those things there. We're always very gracious and very thankful for all that you do, okay? So we hope that you guys enjoy our last performance here under the lights before we head off to San Antonio. Hope you guys enjoy. Thank you guys again for coming.
Thank you. Thank you.